15, living in paradise with the lions and birds and stuff. But I'm 16, and it's not enough. I'm alone, I mean there's mom and dad and the animals we observe. But frankly, they're all on my last nerve. Nobody on the savannah understands. None of my closest friends even has hands. I've got dreams exciting me like a but it's running through my body, oh, it roars.
Maybe we've lost our funding and we're gonna have to go back to the U.S.
Maybe I can meet an obese person.
It's going to be a difficult adjustment. You'll have to go to a real school.
Mom, I would love that.